looking for? How you doing? What's beyond your mind? What's you looking for? Hello, man. See ya later. Who you be?
strength and honor. Taboo.
Relax. Talkie talkie.
Thank you.
Stay away from me.
What do you need? Go for it.
Yeah, my mic was muted. Thanks for telling me. I have no idea how long my mic was muted for, but I must have been talking to nobody for a while. When was the last time I said something? 30 minutes? Oh my gosh. Talking to absolutely nobody. That's just wonderful. Alright, so I can't hearth for 7 minutes. So I think what I'm gonna do is... it's gonna log out right now. That's the next step, is to hearth the Orgrimmar, and your hearthstone still ticks when you're logged out, so... not really anything I want to get from this guy. Check out some bows, maybe. Dirty gold. Actually, I could afford this. It's not that bad. It's a pretty nice bow. Nice slow attack rate. Dirty gold, though. Someone's gonna be, making some decent amount of money on this. It's going to end pretty soon, though. Oh, I can't get this anyway, though, because it ends between 30 minutes and 2 hours. I have to send money to this character. And that could take an hour, so this could end before that's over. But then again, it's 30 gold, though. That's a lot. That's like all my cash. It's tempting, though. Whoa! 500 gold! Flaming Cannonball for 33 to 49 fire damage. Dang, that's nice. Very slow attack rate, too. I have nowhere near that much gold, though. You think this is worth 30 gold? This is my bank vault, so this bow that's currently equipped is not what's used on my main character. Here, I'm gonna just go ahead and destroy it so that you guys are not confused. Anyways, you know, I think I'm gonna do that. Because that could be the bow I use all the way to 60, easily.
Blood and thrall!
What are you looking for?
McGraw! Speak!
I really need a new bow. I don't want to have to use this gun. That sucks. Thank you.
Thrall Hall. Be safe.
Where's my stone circle at? Did I put that in my bank already? Yeah, I'm not intentionally trying to build up Russet experience. I'm just playing when I can, basically. And, yeah, I mean, it's causing Russet experience. There's not really much I can do about that. This is still my first character in Classic WoW. Oh, I see what. Because I'm about to get the stone circle here in like a minute. Okay, the boat's not there.
Help! to me.
Yeah, what do you want? Hey, yeah.
I really need to get a new bow. This bow's getting old. I don't want to have to use this gun. How much gold do I have? Well, I have 37 on this character, and then I have like another 33 or so on my bank alt. So like total would be like 70 gold or something. So I did one robot chicken quest, and that was the one in Fairless. I tried to do the one in Tenaris, but it turned out that I wasn't even on the quest. Like, while I was doing the quest, I thought that I was actually on it, but apparently someone else is doing the escort instead. And I thought that I was on it too, but I wasn't. So I didn't get credit for that. I wasted my time on that. And the one in Hinterlands, I did not find the item. Do I run a guild? No, I just join guilds. I don't run them. It's too much work. It's too much maintenance. You can say my name however you want. I used to say Joanna, but over time, when I came back for Classic, I started saying Jonah.
Something?
Gonna turn in two quests and fly to Stonard, Swamp of Sorrows. Sometimes I forget where this guy's at. I think he's like in here? Or in this one? Yeah, this one.
Can I help you?
right.
Should have been able to turn in another one. At least it's an RS1, but wasn't able to do it.
Pleased to meet you. Be seeing you.
Loktar, may your blade.
Oh, that world record command still shows my old Castlevania stuff. I'm not 57, I'm 52. No, actually that Nightbot command of world record is actually outdated. The CV1 record is now like 1125 by, I can't even remember. And also the CV4 world record is 3125 by JC currently. CV1 is Castlevania 1 on the NES, the Nintendo Entertainment System. It was released in like 1980 or something like that. Yeah, I speedran those games. I speedran all the classic retro Castlevania games. I did 1, 2, and 4. And I did get the world record and past world records in those games when I ran them, but they're outdated now. The runs I did are outdated. The fastest known level 60 in Classic was done by Joker, who got 3 days 7 hours, followed by Journey, who did 3 days 13 hours, I think. And Journey was a hunter, and Joker was a mage. Hinterlands Elite Quest, yes. I did the Elite Turtle Quest. Those other ones, the Kill the Trolls, I didn't do those. I don't do those unless I have a group. me see if I need anything from the hunter trainer real quick.
Lotar.
Oh, yes. I didn't get any of this stuff yet. That stuff will come in handy.